learn from yesterday, live for today. Alone at night, in secret study, it is placed upon the brass tripod. A slight flame comes out of the emptiness and makes successful that which should not be believed in vain. The wand in the hand is placed in the middle of the tripod's legs. With water, he sprinkles both the hem of his garment and his foot. A voice. Fear. So hard to comprehend is that there's nothing to compare it with. Believe in what the universe will provide. A voice. Fear. Learn from yesterday. Live for today.